For once, Emil is silent. He listens and looks about. So must a wise man be, who searches within himself.